the Space Pirates, and you are watching SAC Extreme Television!
Wow!
Woohoo!
Good Lord, did you see that? Hey, this is Todd from SAC Extreme TV, and I'm here with the Spice Girls. I mean, no, who is it? It's Romac and the Space Pirates!
Not quite as good as
Now, where's the live bass player?
He's over here.
Oh, there we go. Hello. You are live.
Yes, he's barely. Yeah, barely after travel so far.
That's cool. So you guys came here from?
Orange County, South Orange County.
South Orange County. Yeah. So is that like below Disneyland? Is
yeah.
That
yeah.
South, so South Orange
beyond
County?
Beyond Disneyland.
Yeah.
Not That's the cool. happiest place on Earth.
It's not really?
You ever see the movie Poltergeist?
Yeah.
Where we live, it's kind of like that, little pink and white houses, kind of all in a row. It's very poltergeisty.
Ooh, that's cool. It's kind of like a...
It isn't cool.
It's not cool?
No, not really. Okay. It's okay.
Yeah. All right, so describe your music style, kind of like music you guys play. Different than what I usually do.
We do wacky, spastic, electro-punk music with some jazz and show tune type undertones.
That's cool, man. It's got, and it takes some actual talent to play it. You guys aren't just up there making a lot of noise.
We'd like to think
that Cookie Monster sags into the microphone.
Cookie Monster? Right.
Me want cookies! Yeah, that's like every song I hear from most of the bands I go see. The guy just wants some fucking cookies.
Very true.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, I want some cookies too, but you don't see me complaining about it.
That's cool. All right, and so I saw you guys on MySpace. This is where I found you.
Uh-huh.
I found you guys on MySpace. That's how I knew there was a live bass player. So I play bass too, man.
Cool.
For a long time.
Yeah,
long
time. Bass is cool.
It's cool. Now give us the look. I know you don't have the sunglasses, but still give us the look. There you go. That's it. Uh-huh. And... what's yours? And we got one more. And you don't have a picture, dude. We're making you your own MySpace.
He's still in this.
Oh, you do have your own MySpace. I was there.
It's new.
All right, that's cool. And what's your new CD you guys just did?
We just came out with a promo entitled The Universe Is Too Small, and we're out kind of touring to support that.
I saw the shirts and everything. You guys got
Yeah,
shirts.
We got new t-shirts, you know, and we have the new promo, and that's kind of selected demo tracks, hopefully to be featured on the full length after this. So this is kind of the precursor, yeah.
Now, you guys got a label? Are you guys signed at all?
We're putting everything out ourselves 100% right now.
Looking Thanks a lot, Harley Davidson. Living in my shack. It's cool. I hate that there.
Yeah, I know.
All right, so what else? Do I got any more questions? Let's hear. Oh, do you guys have like a message for the world? Is there like a message with your music, or is it collection of songs that just, you know, are
we're,
life or
what? There's stories, but the central theme is we're just all about kind of just experimenting with different cliches and different sort of passe things in pop culture. You know, celebrities, people forgot about trends and stuff like that. And that's basically it. It's all about putting things in perspective, putting entertainment in perspective and taking it for what it is.
There's really a lot of content for anybody that like cares to delve into it.
Yeah. It's all cool, man. Like, I listen to the words and I can understand what you guys are saying and stuff.
Okay.
I am D. Benny Twilex and I play the keyboards and the synthesizers.
I am Romac and I present vocals, voices.
D. Thomas, bassist.
David Tunnel, drums and program drums and program synthesizers.
Awesome. You guys are cool. We used to ask this question back on the first TV show I used to be on. It was called Capital Chaos. I'll even give you a plug. Go to capitalchaos.net. My stupid friends. Okay, my stupid friends. And we asked, which one of the band members here is most likely to become addicted to heroin and die of an overdose?
That's me.
That'd be
most definitely me.
Cool.
I'm...
Get a good
if it
shot
happens,
me,
it's
man.
Me.
We'll get your autograph and stuff on.
Yeah,
the
you better do it
stuff.
Before I die of heroin overdose.
All right, and you got okay. You got any questions, Phil? You want to interview? You want anything
you took
for
my question? That was
what about? No, you're supposed
message
to go
for the world.
You got any old Kiss albums?
Yeah, how many old Kiss albums?
You guys
you have?
Any, do you guys have any albums like vinyl?
I've got some vinyl. I never get to listen to it because, like, but you know,
I have a skinny puppy record.
Yeah.
I have an old, I have this really cool old Devo record from like 1980, and Mark Mothersbaugh actually signed it for me. So that was pretty cool. I'm one of the highlights. Anyone who wants to check out more from us can visit our website, ratsp.net. It's really easy to remember because it's just an acronym for Romac and Space Pirates.
Maybe this room's a little difficult. This song is called Alpha Generic. Yeah.